Lydia Capstone Concert, Mind-Body Conversations. My name is Lynda Norris, and I am very excited to present to you my BA Capstone work. It entails the idea of resiliency within the mind and body, and how we as human beings can overcome the challenges that life throws at us. 2 Corinthians verses 4-8 states, "We are pressed on every side, but not crushed; perplexed, but not in despair; persecuted, but not abandoned; struck down, but not destroyed." We look at time as a clock. You look at feelings as personal, and you look at the coercion of the two as impossible. Resiliency is the key to living life to the fullest and the ability to withstand adversity. The intent and scope will be revealed throughout my work as well as how I acquired my goal. The work is a synthesis of experiences in the dance program and has exposed a bridge to the professional world. I would like to thank my cast for all the hard work and dedication you all have provided throughout the year, and I hope you all are as pleased with it as I am.